Hi everyone, I am Nishikant Mundokar. I have completed my bachelor's in electronics and telecommunication engineering. During my bachelor's degree, I got opportunity to do some internships for the hardcore of electronics purpose, during which I came to know about Akhilesh Electronics, that is the company which is in Pune. From that, I have pursued some of the software courses like Python and data analytics also, during which I came to know about the data science course. So there was a thought in my mind like to complete and pursue the data science in the future. So after my bachelor's, I completed my master's in data science. During my master's journey, I had gone through many of the hurdles also, like it was a new field for me. So talking about the skill set use and to analyze the data, that was a complete new thing for me. So during my master's only, I got opportunity to complete some of the internships. Some of the internships which I have touched is like market research analyst. I have worked as in the MDC. After that, I have worked as a data analyst for the Global Shala Illinois State, during which the problem statement was like to analyze the the feedback from the Facebook campaign and all. After that, the recent internships I have completed is from the Capro Capital Advisors, which is a finance firm in Mumbai. For that company, I was appointed as a data analyst. During the internship, the main work was to analyze the portfolio, the trend line analysis, to build some of the models, ML models, and deploy it. This was the main work. But after that, I was struggling to get some of the full-time job opportunities. So after my internship completed, I was searching for some of the courses that will help me to boost in the full-time job opportunity. So I was just searching randomly on the YouTube, and I got to know about the interesting LinkedIn hack. The courses like the YouTube videos, lecture series was there for the Python, SQL, Power BI, etc. So I was just going through, and I came to know that they also provide some of the the placement opportunities. So I connected with them, and now I have almost 15 to 20 days has been there, like I have connected, and I have got around 10 to 12 contact lists from the industry directly, the HR contact they provide, and it's really helpful. So talking about the portal and the course quality is very good, like it's very user friendly, there is no issue as of now. I have not faced any kind of issue. Everything the topic covers from the basic to advanced level is everything clear, like how to install any software for the particular resources, and till the end how to build end-to-end project from that for that part only. Everything is covered and everything is clearly explained by the teachers. And talking about, and what else, sir? So the portal is quite good. And also the doubt classes, live doubt classes are also provided. Although I have not touched any kind of the doubt classes yet because of some of the timing issues, but everything is provided in a very good manner. Yeah, that is quite needed and also beneficial for me. Like what kind of industry questions do they ask for the freshers or for experienced person, depending on the role category and depending on the vacancies they have. So if the technical sessions and mock sessions are conducted, the confidence also get boost, and I came to know where I am lagging and I can work more efficiently on that part, so that in the final interview there would not be any kind of miss. So talking about the opportunities, like when I have enrolled for the class, after that only within 2 to 3 days I got shortlisted for one of the companies, that is the BookMyShow company. But I don't know, because the company need or some like experience was needed, so because of that purpose I was not able to crack. But apart from that, continuously from the past 10 to 12 days I will say, good amount of companies and the HR also are quite cooperative, and because of some of the contacts of Industry Helping Hand, I am able to connect with them directly. So as of there are two companies, one is the Codebrains one is the Gamation, and other is the Nine Leaf, I will say, Quality Solution area. So they have more forward in the profile. So as of now, I have not seen any kind of live test. As of now, there is no live test happened with me, but it will surely help in confidence boosting with the candidate, like where are we lagging and what should be the improvement level and what topic should be focused more. That will be in the flashlight if the live tests are conducted regularly. Okay, so for the data enthusiast, I would like to say if they are watching the free content on YouTube, they can enroll for the paid content also, because in the free sessions there are all the things covered, but for the placement purpose and for the different support system, I will say, that is provided in the paid content, that is also very helpful for the upcoming data enthusiast. And if they are really eager to learn about the data science and data analytics, the course is very helpful. All the things that are needed for the industry purpose is also covered in the course content of the industry helping.